JavaScript quiz question for today. We have in the snippet A, array ABCD, and in the next statement we are trying to write array dot index of D. Index of will try to find out the position of an array element, that is the index value of an array element here. So output of this snippet for A bit would be 3, as 0 is for A, 1 is for B, 2 is for C, 3 is for D. In the next snippet, we have again an array with values A, B, C, D, that is array elements. Now in this we are trying to write index of 7. Here we don't have the index of 7, that is array of 7. So index of will try to return -1 if the element is not there. So let us check the code in the editor. Here is the line number 10 and 14, which is trying to access the elements. You can see first one has written 3 and next one it has written -1. Thank you.